off the game for St. Mary's. Number 38, the left fielder, Ryan Sita. Well, the center fielder, Riley Bauman. Thank you. sending one run on one hit. Batting for Dubuque, the pitcher, number 6, Wheaton, Alfred. Thank you. fielder, Jake Sikander. The catcher, number 8, Kyle Rady. Inning, one run on no hits, no runners left on base. We head to the top of the second, tied at 1. Schulte. third baseman, number 25, Daniel Sherman. For St. Mary's in the second, no runs on no hits, no runners left on base. But the second inning, tied at one. Dubuque, the right fielder, number 17, Luke Burgos. Thank you. third baseman number 9, Patrick Rafferty. Thank you. shortstop, number 7, Cameron Weber. Center fielder for St. Mary's, number 12, Riley Bauman. Thank you. Aiden Elfring.
Thank you.
32, Mason Coyle. Gavin Schulte. Third baseman, number 25, Daniel Sherman. center fielder number 33, Daniel Muller. catcher, number 32, George Sherlock. Fielder number 33, Daniel Mahler. Thank you. J.D. Schaefer.
Thank you.
at bat number 7, Cameron Lemon. Number 12, Riley Bauman. St. Mary's in the sixth, one run on one hit, no runners left on base. We head to the bottom of the sixth. Dubuque leads 8-3. Thank you. catcher, number 32, George Sherlock. Dubuque in the bottom of the sixth inning, one run on two hits, one runner left on base. We head to the top of the seventh. Spartans lead 9-3. Sherman. Thank you. outfielder, number 38, Ryan Sita. St. Mary's in the top of the seventh inning, no runs on two hits, two runners left on base. We're at the bottom of the seventh, Dubuque leads 9-3. J.D. Schaefer. Thank you. for Dubuque, number 31, Anthony Scanlon. Number 43, Gavin Schulte. For St. Mary's in the top of the 8th inning, no runs on no hits, one runner left on base. We head to the bottom of the 8th, Dubuque leads 12-3. Pitching for St. Mary's, number 6, Dylan Westcott. Thank you. that in game one, in the second game of the match, the Wheaton Invitational, as Dubuque defeats St. Mary's by a score of 13-3. Next up, here at Lee Fun Stadium, will be the host Wheaton Thunder against Dubuque.